Hell, didn't get to start our night off with a star video, but pretty much just had our first heat and tracks, well, I call it atrocious in all fairness. I don't know, last week there was the excuse that kind of we had a lot of rain. This week they've just done nothing, so I don't know what their excuse for this one is, but starting to get disappointed and wearing thin, you know. We end up having four or five yellows before we get one lap in, and you know, wonder why this stuff kind of happens. It's, you know, it goes both ways. I obviously understand the ball is in our court for race stoppages, but you know, having a field to play on is something sometimes. So move forward a bit, but yeah, not really that pleased with all in all fairness, especially when you're trying to run a proper series and all the other stuff that goes with it. So yeah, well, see how we go for heat two.